Hi, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be watching Avatar The Last Airbender. Yay! This is a recommendation from our lovely Patreon member, Ares. I'm sorry if I'm saying your name wrong. I really do apologize.
Yeah,
we love you. Thank you for the recommendation. We know nothing about the show.
Yeah. We've never watched the cartoon either.
Yeah, from what you know, she's told me is that it's an American animation movie. Well, not movie, sorry. The animation is from America. So sorry. Because I thought it was an anime, Japanese anime. So quite interested to see that. But yeah, we're gonna be watching the live action.
Yeah, I really want to know what this arrow on his head is about.
Yeah, literally.
I haven't got a clue, but that's like the only thing I actually know about the series is that there's a bald kid with an arrow on
his
head.
I thought of it as one piece. Like, I probably thought they were the exact same person.
Did you? Yeah. Oh, okay.
I don't think they are, obviously, but yeah.
Gonna probably anger some people with that one.
Yeah, I think so. But yeah, so just want to let you guys know we are on Patreon, so we can get early and uncut reactions. So yeah, if you would like that, you can head over to our Patreon. Thank you. So let's get into the video.
Let's go.
Oh, okay.
I did see the Nickelodeon sign on the cartoon one.
Oh.
Yeah. What are those?
Pig flies. Pig birds.
I don't think they were pigs.
Oh, no. Okay, yeah, they weren't. Oh. More like a rat fly or something.
What are they? They're like rat pigeons.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool.
Oh, that is really cool. Oh, oh.
I love that.
That's awesome. Earthbender. Disguised in an earthbender.
Oh, cool. Oh,
it looks like Icarus. Oh, no. Quickly.
That does not
look
like
Icarus. Come on, go. Yes, it does. Yeah, come on. What's he doing?
Get that to the Earth King.
We're going to start a war. Oh. Why didn't you just go? I don't understand. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, they got him.
Uh-oh.
Dude.
Oh, I'm interested.
Your battle plans are already on their way to the Earth Kingdom.
Oh, wow. Okay.
This will be on the Earth Kingdom. All eyes but ours. When your king receives those plans, and rally the support of the other nations.
You wanted us to know.
We are kind of for nothing.
Because it is our time.
That is awful. That is awful.
This is about one who lives among them, the only one who could possibly stand in our way.
But the Avatar is yet to be revealed.
Which is why we have to kill them all.
Okay. Got it. Damn. Wow. This is on TikTok. Earth.
Fire.
Random question. Those of you guys who's watched the cartoon first, what did you guys think about this?
A peace made possible by the Avatar.
Ooh.
The one person with the ability to master all four elements.
When
Avatar dies, their spirit is reborn into a new body in an eternal cycle. And so, Fire Lord Sozin, the ruthless, to launch a merciless campaign to conquer the world.
The last Airbender. That's a good point. Oh no, I feel like I just... Wait. I just had a thought that they just killed all the Airbenders.
No, there's one every time.
Yes, that's the Avatar.
Mm.
But it says Avatar, the Lost Airbender.
Oh, yeah. I see.
I don't know if I ruined it for myself, but you know, we just started. That is gorgeous. Nice. Where is this place on Earth?
Honestly.
Oh, there he is, the kid with the arrow.
That reminds me of One Piece.
Aang.
Oh, his name's Aang, right, of course.
Oh, it seems like a... Yeah, these lot are all gonna die. They're all gonna die. And he's gonna be the last.
For some reason, it reminds me of when they were playing Quidditch in Harry Potter.
Mm.
The way he moved.
Show off.
Yeah, you really did.
You skipped training again.
It's all the same drill. You know I already know all this stuff.
You may be more advanced than the others. There's much you have to learn. And believe it or not, the...
How many are coming?
Oh wow.
Oh whoa. What are those things?
Oh.
All of them.
How do you even tell who's your kid?
Sorry.
Do girls have their head like this too?
No, they have it in a ponytail. I just saw one.
Oh.
But he is only 12. We can't... ...back the Earth Kingdom. The Water Tribes are already sending the warriors to aid the Earthbenders, and we need to help them as well. And we need the Avatar. Yes, Aang is powerful. But there's much he still needs to learn.
Yeah, so he
definitely
about
responsibility.
Is. Oh, the girls do have arrows too.
Mm.
Most of all... He needs to know who he is. If we send him away before he learns these things, he could fail to be everything we need him to be.
But we kind of need him right now.
Aang must leave immediately to begin training in the other bending disciplines. And we can only hope that it is not too late for him to make a difference.
Our Comet Festival is always this much work.
Not a lot. You're not old enough to have seen that.
You could have fooled me.
The last air nomad to be the Avatar. When she died, the next Avatar was born into the following nation in the eternal cycle. So after Yang Chen's death, came Kuruk of the Water Tribe. The next Avatar. Will once again be an airbender.
So it goes round.
Mm.
Wait, so he doesn't know he's the Avatar? I think he didn't tell him.
Airbender, I have
so he's telling him now.
I never asked to be special.
But you are. Aang, you are the Avatar.
I'm really sorry.
The boy has he's got eyebrows.
That's what I was gonna say. Oh my gosh, that's what I was gonna say. Like his eyebrows are really eyebrowing. Like I so really thick. Like his eyebrows.
Yeah,
I really like his eyebrows.
Give me some hair.
Oh, it's one of them, the animal thingies.
Hey, Abba.
Oh, this is something else.
Sleep either, huh?
Yeah, the animal thingy. Oh, these types of animals.
Yato says I'm supposed to be the Avatar. Me. Monks don't even trust me to feed the baby bison, and I'm supposed to save the world? But I know who I am. I like to play air ball and eat banana cakes and goof off with my friends. That's who I am. Not someone who can stop the Fire Nation. Not someone who can stop a war.
I mean, you were literally flying around in the air, showing off. You can do it.
But I trade places with any of them.
Okay, I can understand that.
The responsibility. I'm scared of my power. I'm scared of being alone. Scared.
This thing is so cute. I want one. Me too. Yeah. Look at his tail! Don't tell me.
Remember.
Are these the fire people?
No survivors.
This is going to be...
This is the fire people.
Yeah, for the airbenders, right?
Wow, yeah.
Because, I'm sorry, but Aang is going to be the only one left. I believe it.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
You called it. For real, for real.
Whoa!
Whoa, whoa! Oh!
Whoa, they're like dancing in the flames. Whoa!
Yes!
Whoa! Whoa!
Okay,
that's cool.
Don't die, dude.
That is awesome. Wow. Come on, guys. Yeah. Wake up and come help your boy. He's literally fighting on his own. He literally said that brothers and sisters were under attack. Who heard that?
You haven't got a clue.
No, don't get him. Oh!
Oh!
Come on.
Oh! I can't believe there's three people fighting this one person.
Oh, they're just children. Where are you going?
My guy's chilling. Doesn't even realize.
Oh my gosh, I know those are people. Look like cannons.
Oh, the way goodness, they fly goodness, in like that.
Goodness. Please be careful. They're literally just children.
Whoa!
The poor babies. Goodness, these people are brutal with their fire.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Oh no.
I hope that's not where the kids are.
Ooh. Is he gonna get washed away? Do not chuck my boy in the water.
Whoa, careful.
Mm-mm. You, wow, seriously, dude. That's all it took? Oh, because she's spinning around in air, so he just added some fire.
I don't think she realized he was even there.
The kids are in there. So are you going to
kill the kids as well? Like, for real? Oh, goodness me. Can you fly away from the water, please? Oh, no.
Oh.
Does nothing get through this guy?
I guess he's just really strong. I don't know why I'm hoping someone stays alive. I just know it's only going to be this boy.
You can't kill the kids. They're kids. Oh.
You may have prevailed on another night.
But not when we have the power of the comet. Oh, I did see it. There was a comet.
So what, does their powers get stronger during the comet?
I don't actually know. I just saw that there was one. Oh, he's burning! He's burning! Oh!
Oh! Whoa! Whoa. Okay,
that was so cool!
That was awesome! I can see that again! That was so cool! The way he even lights up is
that
so
was
cool.
So cool, yeah.
Who's this girl? Oh my god, she's adorable!
Wow, what a cold place to live.
All right, listen up. We've been manning the wall in 3 hours. Be trusted to stay at your posts. So from now on.
Yeah, they just don't appreciate your incredible leadership skills.
That's right, they don't realize it. Very funny.
He needs a new hairdo.
Katara.
You were waterbending again, weren't you?
Don't worry.
Of course it matters. If anyone from the Fire Nation finds out you're a waterbender...
No one from the Fire Nation has approached the village in years. Besides, there's nothing to see.
Wait, what? I just assumed this is where all the waterbenders live.
Yeah, I'm confused.
Then where is everyone else?
Are they just humans?
I don't know. Let's see.
Better than I could.
Probably for the best. You should be helping out more around the village anyway.
Not everything is about preparing to fight. If keeping it alive is our duty.
Keeping ourselves alive is our duty.
I know that.
Wait,
where's all the adults? I'm confused. Is it just these kids living here?
I don't know. But I think these are the waterbenders. But they don't really know how to use their powers. Because they're focused on surviving. Or something, I don't know.
Learning how to waterbend would definitely help you survive.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
And if Dad were here...
But he's not here. I am.
And you kind of suck so far. And you need a new haircut.
Katara, soak later, paddle now. Mm-mm. Good job.
I'm not doing this.
It's probably him.
Oh.
You okay?
Oh, no.
That's not good. Weird.
Are you just going to ignore everything?
Yeah, he is.
We need to get that canoe or we're gonna end up as fish food.
Oh my, no, the five people are here.
See why it'd be good for people to know that how to waterbend.
Go on,
go on. Careful.
Whoa.
Oh. That's not the fire people, right? Who are you? Who are you? He looks familiar. I've seen him before. Careful. What is that? Who is he? Have I seen him before?
Finally.
Finally what?
Oh no.
Why are we saying oh no?
Because they saw the light come from...
Yeah, but...
And he's right there.
He seemed like a good guy to me.
He's frozen.
I don't know.
Oh my. Nice. We're not gonna die.
You wanna thank her?
Come on, let's go home. Whoa. What are you doing?
You know, I can't just leave him out here.
I don't like this. Why listen to me?
Why would we listen to you?
The village.
He is so annoying.
Well, so I'm assuming he's their dad.
Why do I feel like I've seen that old lady before?
It can't be. What is it, Gran?
No, I haven't.
It's an airbender.
It's impossible. Airbenders don't exist anymore.
Oh. I'm lost.
I think their dad was the head of the village. And then he died, so the guy took over, but there are still some adults here.
That's not what I'm confused about. No. What I'm confused about is that these people are clearly waterbenders.
Mm.
But for some reason, it seems that they don't know or can't do it. And now they're shocked that an airbender exists. How does that make sense?
No clue.
I'm very confused.
No clue.
Or maybe it's because they were all just destroyed just now.
That's what I thought, but how can, like... News just travels so fast, you know?
I don't know. But right now, I'm confused.
Me too.
And if I don't get an explanation...
The only settlement in that area is Water Tribe Village in the South Pole Territory. That's where we have to go.
Where do you think we'll find the Avatar?
Yes.
In the winter sky.
For 3 years, I've chased down every hint, every rumor, every whisper of the Avatar, and I'll keep doing it for another 3 years. It'll be worth it once I return home in glory to take my place as the rightful heir to the Fire Lord.
Okay, so get this boy away from...
Perhaps it's time to consider...
The Avatar.
...is it everything.
It's my destiny.
So I don't want him to find the loss. I mean, yes, the Airbender. Oh, I thought it was cold.
Whoa. That, oh wow, it stretches all the way down. I thought it ended here.
Mm.
He has no idea his family's dead.
No, I don't think he knows, no.
Hey, get away from him! What are you thinking? Have you completely forgotten your training? What did I say about keeping your guard up?
How did I get here?
You tell me.
Wait. Appa? Appa! Where's Appa? Have you seen Appa?
Oh my, who is Appa?
My sky bison?
Appa.
Six less sky bison. Mm-hmm.
Sky bison. Eating it doesn't help.
There he is. Sky
bison. You say you went down in this storm?
Came upon us suddenly. The weather went crazy just after I left home.
Fire, air. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then everything changed when
So this was years ago?
Wait, he's been frozen for years?
He's been frozen for years.
Has he actually?
Okay. Why? I don't know. That's just confused me completely.
Okay.
Fire Nation attacked. Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished.
Uh-huh.
And so the Fire Nation marched and lay generations. Mm-mm. and that the Southern Air Temple was the first to fall. Because you've been trapped in that ice this whole time. The last time that the Great Comet was seen in the sky.
Ah!
100 years ago. He is the last airbender.
Wow.
Crazy.
He is the last airbender.
So till this time he's just been looking for the Avatar.
How come those omens never take us somewhere with hot springs, huh?
Make something clear. Our mission is vital to the future of the Fire Nation. And so we will find the Avatar. We will prove ourselves worthy. And we...
Are you okay? 100 years. All my friends? Everyone I know? When I was little, I didn't really understand the war. Until the night the Five Avengers came. They destroyed everything in their path. That was 3 years ago, and we haven't seen him since. He had left Sokka in charge when he just turned 13. Guess he had to grow up fast. They were part of the Fire Nation's first attacks on the Water Tribe. The Firebenders were ruthless. Since then, the Fire Nation has conquered most of the world. No one visits other nations now.
Wow.
Only friends with their own kind.
Say we find the Avatar and you're able to defeat him. A mission your father believed to be impossible. And so your return home may be...
I wonder why he's got that scar on his face.
It's quiet.
Yeah, it's like hidden. All the way back here. Hmm.
I'm the only waterbender left in the Southern Tribe.
Told you.
Sokka doesn't like it when I practice.
In the Southern Tribe.
He's worried that the Fire Nation will find out.
They're still waterbenders. She said she's the only one from the Southern Tribe. Oh, yeah. No, I didn't say there weren't any. I'm talking about the people here.
Are they not waterbenders?
I don't know. That's what I want to know. But she said she's the only one. That's why I'm confused.
But then her brother
said doesn't like it when I practice. So I'm assuming he doesn't do it or what? I'm confused.
But then she isn't the only one left.
I don't know. That's what I want to like. That's what I'd like to find out. So let's find out.
Yes, I know.
Sokka doesn't like it when I practice because he's worried that the Fire Nation will find out and...
Oh.
I'm a warrior. I should be able to do more for our
you people. You have really confused me. I think I get it.
No. Oh, okay. Let me hear what you
have. So they've killed the waterbenders here, but I don't understand... So there's normal people too.
Yeah, like that's
people
what I'm
without
confused.
Elements. Shall we search this out?
I think so, because I'm not getting any answers.
Me neither.
When she said there's a reason I'm the last, or should we not?
Because I just want to know if there's normal people.
For me, what I want to know is if she's the last waterbender, who are these people?
That's what I'm saying!
Because I'm confused. I really am confused.
Should I search it up or should I not? If we don't get the answer within this episode, I'm going to search it up at the end.
Okay.
Monks told me bending is about energy and balance.
I would have started doing what he did. Like, I've started doing what
he did. Look at that.
Come on, girl.
Go.
Someone's there. I thought.
Guitar?
Uh-oh. Thank goodness.
So you better have got some powers ready.
I know. We spotted them.
After all this time, what could they possibly want?
Him.
You need to hide, boy.
He's more than the last airbender, aren't you? You are the Avatar.
When the world needed the Avatar,
why are you
the
getting
most
mad for?
Because he's a
why are you getting mad? He just
this
owe
guy,
you
don't throw this guy in the bin, literally.
He ran and people died.
Sokka.
He didn't run. My guy was just having some time.
You need to go hide.
To himself.
I want to.
Someone who is not one of you.
Tico,
turn
rocks.
Him over now.
or I'll burn this place to the ground.
Is that Dad told me to protect the
village? Yes, but remember what Mom told us too. She said that we have to protect those who can't protect themselves. He's lost
My guy hasn't even trained though. That's what's annoying me.
On behalf of the Water Tribe Village of Wolf Cove, I demand that you leave immediately.
If this is the path you've chosen, then so accept.
Oh boy,
dude, he wasn't even waterbend. I just remembered.
That was a minute.
You really? Are you? That was
what?
That was rubbish.
Please, wait. I want to.
That was rubbish. No, I'm sorry, but why are you provoking him and you can't even waterbend?
Because he's listening to what Katara said.
I know, but he should have done. I would have believed him more if he could waterbend, but he can't. He's just obviously gonna fight with fire.
Get some snow, friends.
It's not really easy win. Come on, Airbender. That's it. Oh, his name is Aang. Sorry. You know what?
Oh my gosh, Karen, really?
I just realized that they didn't think that the Avatar would be an airbender. I just realized that now.
I think they do.
No, because they think all the airbenders are dead. So they wouldn't think that the Avatar
No, would... but he said that someone who doesn't belong here is here.
And no, the I know, but he saw him and he was shocked because he's an airbender.
I don't know, let's just...
Oh, they're throwing rocks. Come on. Yeah, let's go.
Get her.
Me.
Wait.
I feel it's like this is happening so quickly. This feels like a movie,
no,
you know?
No one's ever fought for me before.
Like, the ending is coming now.
I think you're the bravest person I've ever met.
They really just took him. Okay,
so
I thought we were gonna see some Avatar.
There today, drills. And don't let the younger ones push you around.
Did you not thank him?
Know who's in charge. That's right. Let's go save that weird kid.
I don't want him to come. I don't like him.
Why did the Fire Nation start this war?
Some people say it is within our nature to expand.
Peace comes from respecting life. Not killing and destroying.
A noble sentiment, Avatar. But in the end, for most of... I must leave. But I look forward to many more conversations with you, Avatar.
How did you not think he would get out of here? Of course he would get out of here.
You're not serious. Katara, no! There's no way you're getting me on that.
Oh. I forgot about him.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, he's out already.
Oh. Not very secret.
Oh, that is probably not the best place to be, boy.
Discreet.
Oh, no. That's not a good idea.
I think that's how he's going to train somehow. He's gonna get caught.
Come on, boy. Hey! Whoa!
Open fire! Now!
That's coming right to him.
Come on, move.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, yay! Wow, okay. I wasn't expecting them to be there so quickly.
Come on, you've got this. Whatever your name is, Katara. Come on. Yes!
I don't even know if that was her, but I think it was.
I forget, it's actually night.
It's like 12 a.m. Maybe.
Well, I'm sure he can just turn the boat around.
No,
but he can't go back home until he comes back with him.
Oh, you meant like, oh yeah.
So where do we go?
back home.
I thought so.
I just realized their base is, like, where they lived was, like, in the air.
Basically. Yeah.
Oh! Oh, wow, okay.
Not just anyone, Aang. You're strong. And kind. And generous.
Oh. Yes. Wow. Yes.
Oh, yeah, we love it.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Okay, Aang, I think you might need to stop now. I'm gonna need to see this boy actually shed some tears. I'm sorry.
What was that?
I don't know. There's so much I don't know. They made the ultimate sacrifice. For me. I need to make sure their deaths weren't in vain. I need to follow through on what they wanted me to do. It's only after we've lost something that we realize how much it means to us.
He has an obsession.
The one thing I do know is, I'm the Avatar. And this is just the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like that guy.
Neither do I. Well, that was the end of the first episode of Avatar The Last Airbender.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, when they said he'd be the last airbender, they
really
meant
it. Yeah, they really meant that.
I can't believe you called it for real. Like, honestly, in the name.
Honestly. But I'm surprised that it took after like 100 years for him to like come back.
The time skip was so confusing.
Yeah.
It had like, I thought he just got out from like a day.
To be honest, I'm still confused about those people.
Yes. Still confused.
Yeah.
I would definitely like an explanation for that.
Yeah.
Because from what I'm understanding is that they're waterbenders, but apparently she's the last waterbender. But how is she the last waterbender if there's other people?
Yeah, that's what I want to know. Because I know the earthbenders are still around, they're holding their ground. And there's waterbenders in the north, she said, that were also holding their ground. But she's a waterbender.
In the south.
But who's the last people? One?
But I don't know who these people are.
Yeah. So are they normal people?
The way I'm seeing it is, they are not allowed to use their powers anymore. Mm. So the only thing I can think of is no one knows really how to use their powers.
Maybe, yeah.
But at the same time, I'm just like, but she kind of does. I know she's been practicing, but I don't know. I just don't really understand it. And when she said she's the last one, I'm like, no, you're not.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm a bit confused on that. But overall, I definitely really enjoyed this episode
so
far.
Me too. Get why everyone likes Avatar.
Yeah, I kind of wish I watched it earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm quite surprised I didn't.
Mm.
I don't know. I definitely heard about it, but I wasn't interested at all. Like, nothing made me want
to. I heard a lot about Avatar, like, just with, like, way before this even came out.
Came out, yeah.
And I was just like, yeah, whatever, I don't know.
Yeah, I didn't care.
I had no opinion on it. But, yeah, it's very interesting so far. Mm. The guy, what? The Prince of the Fire Nation?
Mm.
Yeah, we need him off our back. We actually need him off our back. Mm. And the Fire Nation needs to calm down.
They're down. Very, very, very aggressive.
You're not the most amazing nation. Mm-hmm. Calm down. I really feel bad that he lost all his people, though. And didn't know for 100 years.
I actually, like, I was just... what I was expecting was for him to go home and see that he had lost everyone.
Yeah.
But instead, he had his whole own thing going on. Didn't even know anything was happening. Mm. Then gets caught in ice. In an ice ball.
That's
for 100 years.
Literally. and then just comes out and they're like, oh yeah, by the way, everyone's dead.
Mm-hmm.
And everyone would have been dead anyways, mm-hmm, because it's been 100 years.
That scene in the water that he did though when he was...
That was so cool.
I really want to see him master the powers of all the elements.
Same.
Because it just would be so cool. Awesome. But I really like the like animation and things like that in the... Is it animation or effects? Effects. In this, like the way he was like training with the fire, and he was just like kicking, and there was
fire.
Really, really cool. And the earth one, at the beginning,
awesome.
Was so cool.
Yeah.
So I would really like to see some more of those.
Mm.
But yeah, I really enjoy it so far. Sokka, sorry, go on.
No, go on.
Sokka seems like someone that will grow on us, because I still don't really like him that much, but
yeah,
he seems like he could be quite funny.
I was gonna say about him that I felt like I forgot I was watching one episode of something, because it felt like, you know when you watch movies, you know when you watch movies, it's like, this is what I would expect to see in one movie, if that makes sense. So I kind of forgot that I was watching a movie, and then when Sokka just decided to switch, like have a character development, it threw me off.
I
was just like, now it's like, because we've got 8 episodes, I'm just kind of like, you're gonna have to wait to grow on me now, because you can't just switch like that. That doesn't make any sense. I just hope that his people will be all right. I was gonna say one thing as well, is that I'm not convinced that this kid can cry. I'm sorry, but I want to see him cry for real, because when he has tears in his eyes, you can see it, and I'm like, oh, I want to cry, but then it doesn't come out, and I'm like, I want to cry.
It's only one episode.
You're
so teasing. We'll see.
Yeah,
we will see.
Yeah, and I wanted to also say that I'm really proud of the girl. That's another thing that threw me off. It made me think we were watching a movie, because she managed to get the water thing done. Do you know what I mean? What would you call it? Like, not a redemption, like I don't know, she's been trying hard at something and she finally got it. Like, it's giving the ending of the movie, you know? So I was like confused. I was like, oh, that was quick.
Go on.
But I'm happy that she got there, because I was like, I know there's a people in movies a lot where there's always someone like her brother who just kind of like, you need to stop. But her brother is annoying. Like, I think he plays that role quite well. So when she did it, I was like, see? Even though it's not really his fault. Like,
yeah.
Do it, but still, like, do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I want to know how things are going to go from here.
Because
the way I see it is by episode 8, or maybe even before that, they would fight against the Fire Nation.
Oh, yeah.
So I wonder what happens in between that time.
I would like to see them. See them practice and getting better.
I really want to see him do all four elements.
That would be so really cool.
I don't know how his line is gonna live though. Literally, he's the last airbender.
Oh yeah, that's so
when
true.
He dies, there's no other airbender.
That's very true.
Yeah. And then the Avatar will just have an extra power, I guess. But yeah. Oh yeah. So yeah, definitely excited to watch episode 2. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this reaction. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section down below. Also subscribe to the YouTube channel, and if you'd like to see early and uncut reactions on Patreon, head over to Patreon. I don't know why I said it twice. But yeah, have a nice day guys.
Bye.